She could not even get out of her room without setting off an avalanche of one thing or another.
Prudy couldn't even get out of her room without setting off an avalanche of one thing or another. She couldn't get out of her room without the explosion of one collection or another, one thing or another. Look at the word setting off. It means explosion. An avalanche. Avalanche means a mass of snow or a mass of ice. But here we don't have a mass of snow. We have a mass of collections, a mass of stuff or items.
And then, one day, while Prudy was walking home from school, something shiny caught her eye. It was a silver gum wrapper. "I must take this home for my shiny things collection," she thought. She ran home and tried to squeeze it into her room.
Okay, and then one day, while Prudy was walking home from school, something shiny, the word shiny means bright, caught her eye, attracted her. Caught is a verb, it's the past of catch. Caught her eye means attracted her. It was a silver gum wrapper. Silver is a color. Gum wrapper means a cover of a gum. "I must take this home for my shiny things collection," she thought. So, she decided to take the silver gum wrapper to her home for her shiny things collection. And she ran home and tried to squeeze it into her room. The word squeeze here means to push it into her room, to put it into her room. But something started to happen. What happened? Let's see.
Something started to happen. The walls started to bulge. The door started to strain at the hinges. The pressure was building higher and higher.
Okay, what happened? The walls started to bulge. What does it mean? Look at the walls of the room. It started to bulge, to bump. Look at the bumps of the walls. And the door started to strain. Strain means to stretch too much. The door started to strain at the hinges. Look at the door of the room. This is the door. And this is the hinges. This is called hinges. So the door started to stretch too much at the hinges. The pressure was building higher and higher. Let's see what will happen. Listen.
The room exploded with an enormous bang.
Oh, the room exploded with an enormous, enormous means huge. The room exploded with an enormous bang. Look at the word bang, my dear students. Bang here, the sound of explosion. And we call this word, the word bang, onomatopoeia. Onomatopoeia. Why? Because it describes the sound of explosion. So, the sound of explosion, bang, boom, crash, all of these words, we call it onomatopoeia. And dear students, look at her room. The room exploded.
Bits and pieces of stuff flew everywhere.
Bits and pieces of her stuff flew and scattered everywhere. Nothing in its place. And next time we will see what will happen again with Prudy. Thanks for listening.